minute. I get it. Luann's prank this year was not to prank us at all.
What do you mean, Mom?
She knew we'd go crazy trying to protect ourselves, so she just let us chase our tails.
Oh, you're right. She is good.
Well, I may have burned through all our savings, but at least it's over.
Over? It's just getting started. You know, family, I had a whole different plan in mind for today, but I'll save that for next year, because once I saw the amazing doubles you guys found, I was inspired to do something even better. So stay tuned, because the rest of this day is going to be doubly special. Get it? You don't now, but you will.
What is she talking about?
We gotta stop her!
She welded the door shut.
And the windows!
I'll try the garage door. Who's got the remote?
Oh, Luann does. She's outside. Don't look at me. Look at the monitors. I put cameras everywhere so you can enjoy the show. Ta-ta!
Ah, it's old Lincoln. What's he doing? Did he get lost?
Mrs. Johnson, it's me, Lincoln. I can't get through another day of school without telling you, you are the center of my universe, and I love you!
Oh, no!
Wait, that's my pageant studio! Hi, Lindsay. I know I won Miss Junior Royal Woods this year, but the truth is, your neck is straighter, your hair holds curls better than mine, and your baton twirling puts mine to shame. So here, this really belongs to you.
Oh, sweet irony. We handed Luann the perfect weapons to destroy us.
Oh, no. My salon. I love my new perm. I can't wait to show all my friends.
Dude, stop! I think I want to take this thing in a new direction.
Bogus! That's not even good, Polka!
Oh!
Ew, ew, ew! A worm!
I wouldn't run from it. I'd eat it.
Why is my double playing against that dweeb? It's not going to be much of a competition.
No! My 300 game winning streak!